Back in the day, I used to talk shit about bitches who fuck for money. I did. Because I just felt like at the end of the day, you should respect yourself. Oh, blah, 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 blah. But you know what? It's 2021. And let me explain something to y'all. Niggas ain't shit. If you give a nigga the time of day and you fuck him because you just genuinely want to fuck him and you genuinely fucking like him, ask that nigga for some fucking money. He's still gonna say no. So at the end of the fucking day, niggas, and you know what? All my bitches, they gonna love when I say this. Pick any nigga out your fucking phone and text him right now and be like, boo, can I get $100? And watch what the fuck they say. They gonna initiate something about sex. They gonna say some shit like, oh, what you gonna give me? Or, oh, why would I just give you money? We ain't even like that. They gonna say some fucking bullshit, right? Right? Ain't no good niggas out here no more. Nobody can't just do for you because they genuinely fuck with you. They can't just do for you because, oh, it's your birthday today. They can't just do for you because it's just in them to be generous, right? But when it comes to women, and when we fuck with a nigga that we really fucking like, though, we'll give you our mind, body, and soul. For what in return? Nothing, right? So at the end of the fucking day, like I said, I used to judge, but you know what? Charge these fucking niggas. 500. 1,000. Okay, pay my rent, then we can fuck. Period. Because my thing is, if you ask a nigga, you can ask a nigga for as little as 50 fucking dollars, bro. First thing they would say, oh, I don't just be passing out bread. So what, we supposed to just be passing out pussy? Do they correlate to me? No, they don't. But today in 2021, apparently they fucking correlate. If I give you some pussy, you gotta give me some money. If you give me some money, you gotta give me some pussy. Everything that's going on nowadays, it gotta be something in return. Nothing is genuine no more. So at the end of the day, this video is to say fuck all y'all niggas. Fuck all y'all niggas. Period. If you're not paying rent, if you're not paying car insurance, you can eat it. But you can't get in it. Sorry, not sorry. I used to judge. I did, you know. I used to judge. But now, fuck all y'all niggas. Because y'all not shit. Even when the bitch genuinely fuck with you, give you a pussy, give you the time of day. Y'all